Angel Garcia talks to me about a sad story of meeting his favorite fighter, the explosive thin man, Alexis Arguello.
Who was your favorite boxer coming up?
At the time, honestly, my favorite fighter all time, man, was Alexis Arguello.
Yeah? Explosive thin man?
When Alexis lost, I cried. I ain't gonna lie. When I seen them, Danny was on the car when he was 6-0 on the Oscar de la Hoya and 2 pound Stevie. I seen him and I said to him, yo, Alexis, who's in the, I couldn't believe he was right there at the lobby at the hotel checking in. And I said, Alexis, damn. I said, yo, can I hug you, man? Because I really cried for you when you lost. But they cheated him with the water shit.
Yeah.
And then he said, yeah, why not? And I hugged him. He said, you got a fight? I said, yeah, I got a fight. He said, my son. He said, oh, I watched him that day. And Danny went up in the ring. And Danny was fighting. I could see Alexis standing up. And I could see his suit and his tie. I was like, dang, I couldn't believe it. I'm in a damn ring. Oscar De La Hoya, 2 pound Stevie. And Alexis, my favorite fighter of all time, watching my son fight. And that was like an honor. And then I took, remember that fight I told you about that I took when Danny 6-0?
Yeah.
With a guy that was an hour before the fight?
Yeah.
The guy was 28 wins, 11 losses. It was that fight. And Danny went out there, man. He did a beautiful job. I was so proud of him. And then I was like, dang, I can't believe this shit. And then he took his life 2 weeks later. And then the morning after that, he sent for me. Alexis was eating breakfast in the hotel. He sent for me. And he told me to bring a glove. And he signed it for me. And he gave it to me, and then he took his life.
What does that mean to you?
It means a whole lot of shit. Man, how do you feel that your best, listen, what's the odds of that shit?
Like, that's fate.
That's real shit. That's like destiny shit. Like, what's the odds of that shit? Your favorite fighter of all time, to use as a child, cry for, and meet him at his late ages. Your son on the undercard, a big card of Oscar, 2 pound Stevie, that was at the Home Depot Center. And then, the man, you meet him by coincidence, he starts liking you. Go to the fight to see your son, because Danny was on the car at the time. So you know how people don't go.
Yeah.
He went to see him, watching him. And then after he sent for me the next morning. He could have been thinking about anything else. He could have been thinking about his wife. He could have been thinking about his kids. He was thinking about me early in the morning. He sent for me, signs me a glove, and then he takes his life. So I probably got one of the last gloves he ever signed.
You still have that glove signed?
Huh?
You still have that glove signed?
Yeah, I still got it. I got that shit saved. I got to get rid of that. That's for my great-grandkids.